system down. It is working with our state legislators who have committed to work with us, that if we help increase what we give to the Baltimore City Public School System, they will help increase the funding here at the state level. The investment in our young people is the greatest investment that we can make of all. Baltimore City deserves great schools. Baltimore City has great people. And here's the one thing you will never, ever hear me do. And that is to take a day off or a break because I haven't figured out how to solve all of our problems. I promise you every single day I will work on behalf of the citizens of Baltimore. I respect our teachers, but I respect and am I proud of our students. I want to thank our legislators. I want to thank our council people. I want to thank the folks in Annapolis who are fighting on behalf of our young people. We are committed to Baltimore City Public Schools, and I want to remind people, we need more money. Thank you.